The all-new 2024 KTM 390 Duke is just around the corner, and the launch is expected sooner than later. The motorcycle was spied testing sans camouflage recently, revealing its design entirely. Now, while we wait for the official launch of the new gen KTM 390 Duke, here's everything you need to know about the Austrian hooligan. The new 390 Duke features an updated LED headlight unit with boomerang-style split DRLs. The tank design is new as well, and the aerodynamically designed tank shrouds extend all the way beyond the forks. The chassis has been redesigned too, while the composite rear subframe looks inspired by the KTM 890 Duke. On the other hand, the rear view mirrors are similar to the KTM 1290 Super Duke R. The next generation KTM 390 Duke is expected to feature a reworked engine. If rumors are to be believed, the new 390 Duke is likely to get a 399cc mil, with the focus being on tractability and refinement. The spy images also suggest a slightly different design to its crankcase and head. We can expect a bump in power figures over its current version that pumps out 43 bhp and 37 Nm.